painting was really important to him. He had a really stressful job. He had the weight of the world on his shoulders, and in an essay called Painting as a Pastime, he said, if it weren't for painting, I couldn't live. I couldn't bear the strain.